The stars of Selfie, ABC's brand new hyper-modern take on My Fair Lady. Karen Gillan plays Eliza, John Cho is Henry. Let's take a look at the moment they meet.
What are you doing in my office?
I'm Eliza, I work in sales, and it recently came to my attention that I have poor instincts, a weak stomach, no real friends, and...
Loose sexual morals?
Have we met?
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
I'm afraid. I'm not leaving until you say you'll help me.
But you can't be helped.
And John and Karen join us now. Now, we know you're going to break down. Yeah. What's the moment that brings you around?
Well, it's probably my charm that brings him over.
Well, amen. And, you know, the thing is, the title, I first heard the title. I hear the title Selfie, and I go, there's no way I'm going to watch a show called Selfie. But your character, everybody who feels that can identify with your character.
I think so. If you're not a fan of the title, there's someone who is not a fan of the title on the show. But yeah, it's a polarizing word, but I think, but I'd like to think that it, Selfie, can be this, but it can be someone who's a narcissist, and it can also be, you know, a way into dealing with selfhood.
Well, that does lead to our next question. Of course, we're going to get one from social media, and this one's for you, Karen. If Eliza was a real person, would you be friends with her, or would you ignore her?
Probably only on Facebook.
Only on Facebook, yeah. She's a lot to take in person.
Yeah.
But, you know, it was so much fun. We watched this with our family and our girls who are selfie obsessed, you know, 12 and 9. This is so much a part of their culture, and it's fun to watch you guys go at it.
Oh, well, thank you.
What was the hardest part about, John, let me ask you this, because
yes.
I know they were looking for a standard British Henry Higgins type to play
and they
the
got
role.
One. No. Why do I do jokes? George, what was your question? Why do I
laughed.
Do that?
It made me laugh.
We got a little bit out of the crew.
But yeah, they were looking for, I think it was, they were looking at white British older men, but
yeah.
They wound up with me, so it was a complete failure in terms of casting searches go. But
it's a winner on the screen. As I said, our family loves it. We hope it takes off tomorrow night, and everyone can see the premiere at 8 Eastern right here on ABC. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.